Welcome back, folks, to Into the Gungeon.
Been a long time.
Yeah, we've kind of been caught up with the interfilm and the tail.
And other things, yeah.
Back again.
Pitiful.
Yeah, it's very pitiful. That's a pitiful lot. Where are these guys get stuff for the wrong thing? Ah,
you go.
Leave it.
Well, it depends what it does. Heals for a small amount.
So in a way, this is for...
Do either of us need a... Yes. Convenient.
Yes, we do.
Yay. Efficient use of healing items for the win.
I don't think we've ever had... We've probably had hearts, but never had...
Standing under the shadow. I say, well, doing the exact same thing.
No, I think the part what you mean is don't go standing suddenly while I shoot the thing down.
Yeah.
Is that
it? Yes. Yeah. South, comrades!
Oh yeah, guys, that's probably the thing we're going to do after Undertale.
Those in a...
Was it the elevator or something else?
No, it was something that was after that.
I can't remember, it's been a while ago. I know we tried the Ubi Light in the first episode and that didn't go around well.
Yeah.
We locked the elevator a few episodes later, I don't know.
Hey, look, it's that guy who gives money
for rubbish. Oh, was it might be something because we rescued someone.
It might have, I think it was... No, it was when we did that practice one. We got the message unlocked from the other boots.
Oh, okay.
Obviously, given that he just popped up the message, we don't actually look at what it does.
Yeah. Any fairies?
No.
Oh yeah, this is good on PS4, then. It's on the Switch.
No, let's not.
Well,
I'm referring to this one.
Oh yeah, I'm not doing it.
You appear to be sucking.
I'm not as good as you.
Oh.
Oh, that's a star baller.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, continue.
And you're a ball, and I be balling.
Music of Oxen.
Music of his Oxen. We explicitly do not.
Until like we can actually get to like either the third or fourth chamber. No, we've got to the third chamber before.
Have we? Oh yeah, we did it once and then we die. Like immediately after it. Okay.
Oh, hello.
Come on, you've got to act like a boss.
I think we need to chill out.
And maybe make some more cool colours.
Well, there you go, it's nice to see you.
I think it might be me doing an epic fire snow.
And I'm gonna die in 3, 2, and then. Oh my god, you're giving them brain freeze. Help me, thank you. The amount of the hot sauce is gonna hit me, you idiot. You've used that a lot, but you're not valuable in yourself by the way, you know. Why isn't it working?
Right, we're not on that stick, which one of his.
Alright. Anyway. Here, buddy, I want to chill quicker. Why is he not here?
Ghost attack doesn't damage. No, I just Oh! And then okay, get the you get the health, grab a refill for the snowball. Oh yeah, that's my thing.
Oh, I said it, I think you need it right now. Well.
Actually should we go back to the shop and get the
there.
And I'll be having another.
We
need
to
find
the
ranks,
but we've got a good start for the next floor.
Nom nom, nom nom nom. What does it boots? Oh, that's the second door while rolling.
With a thief that we rescued. doing it. Are you done?
No. Look at me, I'm a Superman. Or someone. I'm going to try this banana. What am I, the Doctor as played by Christopher Eccleston? Oh, I see, I have to charge it up.
Oh, isn't it one of those?
Okay, this weapon is completely...
You hit any weapon you can charge, you can hit the little bomb. Because it took too long to charge.
Actually, what I was going to say was this thing is completely overpowered. No. I like this, it feels very much okay, I don't like this room. This room is evil.
You have to cross it. Or we can just go to the shop.
Oh, is this a... Oh, good, yeah, let's
shop
not go
first.
In here.
Yet. We may find...
I mean, I'm sure with my super flight powers... Oh, the trigger finger.
There was what I think it was like the super scope or something that did nothing.
Mm.
And we were like, is it doing a thing? We're too poor for your shot.
Yeah.
Oh. I realised, you know the guy who's throwing fire at us? I realised what they're ripping off.
Okay.
Wizards. Oh, Chris. Right.
Okay, take this banana and eat it.
I've got a bad idea. How about you chill out for a bit?
Okay, banana is super effective against our enemies.
So I was treating the buggers.
I just slowed him up and all the way down.
Yeah,
one shot from banana to the chest, probably.
Okay. Either way, we did a lot better than banana than we need to do this.
Yeah, but normally we die within 10 seconds.
What? How did I do that?
You just disarmed it by diving through it.
I didn't even know we could do it. I thought I could push it up. Okay, let me go. Surely you should have explored it rather.
Oh, you think so, wouldn't you?
This is trash. My favorite
What? Oh, just demolish two guys with a single banana. That doesn't sound ridiculous. One minute, before we go through, I want to see what the nom says about the banana. I didn't actually check.
Bananas
resemble guns and a high in potassium. Convenient snack. Oh, I was half expecting to get a tumor.
Oh, yeah, it sounds like I'm going to find a thing.
Well, given the random nature of this banana,
I bet you already.
Hey, look! Are those
heavy
boot? Well, okay. Pause it up and see what your heavy boots are going to be. Reduce recoil.
Yeah, even that, I was like, when you come across wind, yeah, when you come across.
Even with great force, so you don't get shoved.
It's windmill traps.
Yeah, so you don't get shoved. Or another one let you pretty much fly. Ooh, a special room.
Oh.
We need to go find a special key.
Stop trying to blowjob the lock.
I'll blowjob the lock if I want to.
It's not dangerous to go alone, come on.
It's dangerous to go alone, take this.
Oh, this is the...
This is that.
This is the way to the other.
Yeah, we
this
are...
is DB. As all the kids are probably saying.
The way to the Abbey. Yes, Mon 19. I spent weeks perfecting this excellent Australian accent that I got. Oh, I never got to use it.
This is either a challenge room or something. The flame.
Okay.
Yeah. No.
The Shrine to the Forgotten
Walk
Bullets.
Walk away first.
I can leave it for now.
Okay, something appears. On the way here, I found that there's a roadside with nothing written on it. It was literally just a front roadside. Nothing to lost. Quite amusing, actually. Right, okay.
Okay, if you could please retrieve my stuff. Then let's just continue on the quest.
I will give you your stuff back when we find another chest. Just in front of another chest.
Hey, look, don't walk into these ones. It's a dog. As a ghost, I can walk into things. Don't. I'm the ghost here, remember?
I realised it was a pit at the last second.
That was pitiful.
Is there any more rooms? Yeah, let's go to... God damn this map. First. That's not.
The banana's up. Yeah, they have to say the banana's hard, don't they?
So you need to find a chest soon. Yeah, this one's that good.
You're good as well.
Oh, come on. Eat bloody chest! Oh, come on! I did one hit, that's it, game on.
Get him in, man, get him in.
There we go.
Game over, man, game over!
Oh, look at that. Oh, that was a fairly decent run.
On my eyes.
What?
They itch.
Okay. Itchy eyes.
Yeah.
Okay, so do you remember when you said I was sucking?
Yes, I remember when I was... I remember you sucking.
Kill count.
I still remember you sucking. Besides, that's only a little bit higher, and you were alive for about 3 minutes after me.
We both died pretty much.
Yeah, we each got a pair of boots, though.
Yeah, we did.
Anyway, there we go. Yeah, so...
Right, we'll see you in the next video.
I'm Marie White.
And I'm going. Yeah. We're still tired of a new year, so... Bye-bye.